really creepy.
Here you go again. There you go, laugh. With the little mermaid.
This is special. This is unusual.
What? What is it?
It's a dingle hopper. Humans use these little babies to straighten their hair out. See, just a little...
No, I don't.
Yeah, I got an aesthetically pleasing configuration of hair that humans go nuts over.
A dingle hopper. What about that one?
Ah, a banded, bulbous snarflat. So, they invented this snarflat to make fine music. Allow me.
Music? It's the concert. Oh my gosh, my father's gonna kill me.
Concert was today?
I gotta go. Thank you, Scuttle.
Anytime, sweetie.
No, they used it for smoking.
Princess, we wouldn't want to miss old Daddy's celebration, now would we? Ha! Celebration indeed. Bah! In my day, we had fantastical feasts when I lived in the palace. And now look at me.
King Latifah playing his first one on the live.
And exiled and practically starving, while he and his flimsy fish folk celebrate. Well, I'll give them something to celebrate soon enough. Flotsam, get some! I want you to keep an extra close watch on this pretty little daughter of his. She may be the key to Triton's undoing.
I just don't know what we're going to do with you, young lady.
Daddy, I'm sorry. I just forgot.
As a result of your careless behavior...
Careless and reckless behavior.
The entire celebration was...
Well, it was ruined. That's all. Completely destroyed.
But it wasn't her fault. The shark chases. Yeah. And we tried it, but we couldn't. Then the seagull came, and it was this, and that is that.
Seagull? What? Oh, you went up to the surface again, didn't you? Didn't you?
Nothing happened.
Oh, Ariel, how many times must we go through this? You could have been seen by one of those barbarians, by one of those humans.
Daddy, they're not barbarians.
They're dangerous. Do you think I want to see my youngest daughter snared by some fish eater's hook?
I'm 16 years old. I'm not a child.
Don't you take that tone of voice with me, young lady. As long as you live under my ocean, you'll obey my rule.
But if you would just listen.
Not another word. And I am never, never to hear of you going to the surface again. Is that clear?
Teenagers. They think they know everything. You give them an inch, they swim all over you.
Do you think I was too hard on her?
Definitely not. Why, if Ariel was my daughter, I'd show her who was boss. None of this flitting to the surface.
And all of such nonsense.
No, sir. I'd keep her under tight control.
You're absolutely right, Sebastian.
Of course.
Ariel needs constant supervision.
Constant.
Someone to watch over her. To keep her out of trouble.
All the time.
And you are just the crab to do it.
What is that girl up to?
Thank you.
just don't see things the way he does. I don't see how a world that makes such wonderful things could be bad.
Mommy, help me.
Okay guys, I'm ending right now.